Okay, welcome everybody to UHC. I think it's 22. Teams of three this time, randomly selected, I believe. We're in 1.14.2. The only major changes that will affect us is that there is raiding people all around who will fuck us up. And flowers are not nerfed for once. We got suspicious stews, they are legal. All the standard rules apply. No portal trapping, no fighting on the first day. No strip mining, whatever, all our normal stuff. I think that's about everything, honestly. Anything else?
Cool. World border is 1500 again.
Mm-hmm, that's right. Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. Try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. They're interesting. You can shoot them on the run, which is cool.
Okay. We're going.
You can shoot them on the run, and they're good for like a rapid fire thing. It's right outside the border.
Got the lucky cactus.
Yeah. I'll just get Virgil.
Just for... There's a little bit of oak over here.
Yeah, that's good. Definitely get that for apples. Apples are still going to be useful for sure.
Yeah.
But I think...
Oh, yeah.
Because you can...
The question is if you can even get all the stuff, like the mushrooms and stuff.
Is it chicken?
Yeah, I found a flower. It's pretty good.
I'm getting some sugar cane.
What kind of flower do you need?
Oxide daisy.
That's the only one. Yeah,
it has to be not okay.
I see a village.
Go for it.
Oh, nice.
It's half outside the border, unfortunately, but...
Is the important still part good. Inside the border?
Is the what?
Oh, if there's a grindstone, get it.
Yeah. I think I'm going to get all these hay bales, then we can make some easy bread.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen new villages. I know they're completely
and
different.
I'm going to get a bed. If I can pick it up.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
The game is... still lagging. That's okay. It's just early UHC lag. Not my.
Oh, kitty. I don't have a. I'm gonna get this crafting bench, I guess. I'm not really sure what you find inside villages these days, but a lot of wheat and a book. So we at least got a book.
Oh, that's good. Okay, where's the village?
There's so many
cats. Definitely a lot more variety of stuff these days.
Dennis, where are you? Where's the village?
It's 720 by 200.
By 200? Oh, you're a little ways, okay.
It's not that far, but...
Okay.
Cartographer? No.
I
haven't seen anything like really good from this village so far. I already lost hunger. Well.
Yeah, same. If you kill these fish, will they just give you like fish?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. Is that worth? Probably.
It's decent
food.
There's a lot of hay bales in this village, so it's gonna give us a lot of bread.
Get that chicken too.
Yeah.
He's by me.
There's a few things outside the border. I've only seen one. Wow, I didn't expect that. There's these. What are these lighting things called? That's underwater. Sea pickles.
Pickles?
Yeah.
Oh, there's an apple.
Oh, nice. Some sticks. Yeah. I'll head over to the village. I got a little food.
So since I got a book, it's not like super important we find a cow. Or hear skeleton.
Yeah, unfortunately that temple is just out there.
I hear a skeleton somewhere, I think.
Actually, that's just part of the village. Yeah, I'm at the village now. Are the hay bales good for anything?
Yeah, we can turn them into wheat and make bread.
Oh, that's what you're talking about, okay.
I haven't checked all of the houses, but I've said most of the houses.
I'll take a quick look around.
There's another chest. Wow. A lot of wheat and 5 dead bushes.
Great. Awesome. Sea pickles. Are sea pickles good for anything?
No.
No.
I don't think we'll find any maps. Well,
I wonder if it's maybe have a look has what kind in of fact villagers been a while.
That was
because I like oh, yeah, the, I the whole Fletcher tactic you had last season. That was actually pretty good. I've never actually considered that. So maybe just quickly check the villagers. I think there it's might be some
transactions.
Yeah.
Oh, I found a smoker.
Oh yeah, I couldn't get that because
yeah, take that.
I don't have any tools so.
Oh, okay.
We can use that at least for the food somebody, for the early game.
Somebody take that bell and give it to me.
Yeah, we can alert.
I want this bell.
We can alert each other.
Okay. Can a stone pickaxe?
Yeah, it should.
Okay, I am here.
You can have that.
Okay. Does anybody have
There's
any...
a cave here.
Does anybody have any probably... extra stuff? do you have a lot of wood and stuff like that?
I have a lot of sticks.
I don't have that much.
Maybe we should get more wood.
Yeah. Oh, here's a daisy.
Unfortunately, this village does not have that much wood.
Are you, what are you hiding from me? Excuse me, sir. I'm pretty sure I saw a daisy right here.
I hear a skeleton somewhere.
Oh, there's a chest right in there.
Slack.
That's so sad.
Okay, I got tons of bread. So I'm gonna give you a stack each.
Okay.
Oh, nice. I have some... I might have a few hay bales. I have enough bread for myself. Oh,
okay, that's good. I have like three and a half stacks. So.
I have a stack and a half.
Where are you, Ace?
I'm by Cookie.
Okay.
Thank you.
Anybody have what any coffee?
Do any of these guys trade?
I have a little bit.
They're all dumb.
Just need 3 pieces to begin with.
Oh, I have 4.
Nice.
Not worth.
I reached the Stone Age.
Stuff. Yeah, I have my tools.
Venture this way a little bit.
Which way should we go? We don't think
away from the desert for sure, right? Away from the border at least, so that we don't get cut off in caves.
I wonder how big this desert is. I think the 00 was a desert.
Yeah. Seems like this map is going to be very desert-based. Yeah, and we can just run now that we have so much food. Oh, this is a ravine. I'd be very careful.
Okay.
There's a little bit of coal at the bottom, a little bit of iron.
Might be worth using. It looks like there's more cave down that end.
Do we want to go for this?
Let's remember it.
We need to make sure that we have enough wood.
Yeah. 100%. Sun, we're halfway past the first day. So getting, we need to get some wood.
Maybe we should have gotten the birch, but I don't know.
We probably should have gone back for the birch.
There's a plains to the left here.
Oh, great.
To the south.
Okay.
Got it.
I see it. There's some trees, yeah, we should be fine. We have a book, right?
Yeah. Can somebody guide me?
Dennis, you see me?
It's a little southwest.
Yeah.
Southwest.
Oh, should we make beds?
I have two beds.
Oh, from the village. Yeah. Yeah, I forgot to grab.
I see it.
Maybe one of
them. Oh, yeah, we're in a swamp. There's a swamp right here. Oh, that's probably good for apples, right? Yeah. Oh, and there's mushrooms, obviously. Perfect. I'm actually just going to look for as many mushrooms as I can find.
Good idea.
There's a witch.
She has... Here's some daisies. She has... I think at least one of the mushrooms.
Yeah.
Just make sure there's no
see a red mushroom. I'm a little scared. I can't find any red mushrooms. I found only the brown one. Yeah, I can't find any of the red ones. The only one is in the witch hut, and I think the witch is inside.
Yeah, that's not a risk we want to take.
Yes, the witch is inside. Not taking that risk. Not worth it.
We should chop down some trees here.
Yeah, it's getting to night. But this is a really good find. This.
Yeah.
Because we'll probably be able to find some... hopefully we'll be able to find some red mushrooms later. I'm actually going to take
a yeah, I'm kind of worried that...
Look around.
Other people. I got one red.
You got good. One red? Oh, that'll be good. That'll be very, very good. I'm looking around.
We can make one stew now.
One blue orchid. Right by you, Dennis. I got it.
Blue orchid?
Oh, those aren't the ones?
No, we only need
not the ones?
Only the oxide AC. That's worth it.
Unfortunate.
I have a few of them.
Oh, good. Okay, I haven't seen any. Okay. You only have one red. Yeah, it's getting night. We gotta...
Okay, so... I hope that... Ace, did you chop the trees down?
I was keeping lookout, but...
I chopped down one apple.
I don't even have an axe yet.
Alright, we gotta get in a cave right now.
Gotta
just dig in.
He's over here somewhere, right?
I'm right here, Dennis.
I see you guys.
Yeah,
I
was okay.
Let's go. I have a little area over here.
I found Ace.
I don't know. Actually, this is a dead end.
Yeah.
Where are you guys?
To the right where.
We gotta dig in right now. Let's just dig in.
Okay, sure. Yeah, we'll dig in here. If somebody has some wood, I would very much like
a shovel. Ace, I'm digging right over here.
Okay.
I'm just gonna start digging. If you guys want to, if you guys have any, want to start making charcoal or something.
Yeah.
Tulips, too.
I don't have any wood though, but
I have wood. I'm lagging. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to make a little area over here.
Oh, you are okay. I'm just.
Yeah. All right. Let me make a. I have the smoker. Let me throw that down. Furnace. Get some charcoal going. And some light. Okay, yeah.
I'm just gonna take a bit of that wood.
Throw
my wood pick in there.
Okay. I've given
a bit to somebody. I don't know who, but somebody.
I got it.
Okay. One torch. Yeah, we're kind of bare bones right now, but we did find a swamp, which is really good.
Yeah, so
we should definitely go back up to that as soon as day hits.
I got one red mushroom. Yeah, that because other people would likely do that.
I have five brown.
I have four
brown. Where's the red one?
Dennis. Here,
throw those at me.
All of them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I can make one.
Okay, good, yeah.
I need the red one.
Somebody need. Can I get past you, maybe?
I need a red
one. Oh, shoot. I picked it up. There it is. Yeah. I'm actually going to scoot down here.
Okay, we have one regen mushroom.
Okay, good.
Somebody. Let's see. Just need one torch, I think.
Oh, yeah. Bam. I don't have many more, though.
No, we'll hopefully find something.
Yeah, hopefully we'll find some coal.
Call me surprised if we don't.
Yeah.
Oh, I found coal.
Nice.
Call me surprised if I don't find diamonds.
Yeah, red took damage.
Doesn't always work.
Red took damage?
Red did.
Cookie's taking damage?
In the village, there was a house that was kind of weirdly shaped, and I accidentally fell enough to take half art.
Oh, okay. Well, Oh, red, not red. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, okay.
Yeah, oh, iron. Yeah, but it's not really a big deal. It's just iron.
Man. Yeah, that's fine, whatever.
Okay, I'm coming to you, Dennis.
Be aware there's a hole.
Yep. Hi.
Hi.
Green team's definitely a team to beat. Killer's always going to be there.
Yeah.
Okay, Dennis, you have coal.
I have coal now, yeah.
Curious to see how Hollywood will do, because he used to be good.
Yeah, he used to be
where
good.
Where are the furnaces?
What?
Where's the...
I guess Ace Token.
Oh, I picked it up, yeah.
Okay, I have some iron to smelt. We should make shields.
Oh, yeah.
Here. For me.
Okay, let's... where did you go? Oh.
Oops. Here we go. Yeah, I'm coming back down. Yep. Yeah, and I'll make some torches. I don't know who has the wood, but I put pretty much all my wood towards the charcoal.
I have 8 planks.
Okay, I have... Should be enough for the night.
So I definitely think, whenever night is over, we need to go up. No matter what.
Yeah, for sure.
Then we can always go back down if we find a good cave or something.
Yeah.
Oh, I found a cave.
Oh, cool.
Huh.
Who has the crafting bench?
I do.
I have a crafting
bench. I have everything.
Cool. Oh, dang, I need one more plank. Dennis, can I have one plank?
Yeah. That's two, but whatever.
Okay. Oh, do you guys want to make shields?
Yeah.
I have poison iron, yeah.
Trying to find a safe way into this cave.
Oh, you found one?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Gold?
Also, if you guys want to make shields, Ace, here's an
iron. I found some gold.
You make a shield. It's behind you.
Don't have a
pickaxe. Jota took damage.
There's gold right here, but...
Alright.
Some iron.
Lots of coal. Lots of iron. Plenty of iron.
One piece of iron.
Decent cave right here. Okay, yeah, lots and lots of iron. We should be good. I didn't light up the whole thing. We need to... Here, let me...
That green team is scary, gotta admit.
Alright, you guys can start... Dennis, you start smelting some of the iron.
Yep.
Do you have any?
I have one.
I don't know. How much you mind?
One.
One, okay.
Did you make an extra
shield? I need
more
torches. I didn't have the wood for it. Here, you can have a...
Ace, do you have wood?
I do. Let me just get this iron.
Just need one.
here, have 14.
Okay. I need a little bit of wood as well, because I need to make more torches.
Here, have 4.
Aw.
Thanks, Mom. We should probably make a pickaxe pretty quickly, because I normally don't recommend it, but there's gold over here, so...
Yeah, I usually like to get iron up, armored up first, and there's more than enough iron in this cave for.
But since there is gold, so.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get it.
We'll get it, for sure.
A carrot.
Hey, you went that way.
Is that just one piece of gold?
One piece of gold for our one piece of apple. I got a bit more iron.
Okay. Yeah. There wasn't too much, actually. looked like a lot. Really wasn't. I got like 6 more. So I'll have enough for just a little bit of a...
Have you heard any mob sounds at all?
I killed one zombie.
Oh, okay.
Is there any more to this cave, or are we...
I haven't explored, so I don't know. How far would we be off from a marker? Well, I started my recording early, so I don't know.
Any minute now. Should be like a couple more minutes.
Yeah, something like that. So we could... probably go up soon.
Yep. Yeah, there's certainly not much more iron.
Oh, there's the mark.
There's a mark. There it is.